Welcome back, 47. Your targets are two members of Liberation, a doomsday cult planning an attack in Bangkok. Specifically, cult leader Oybek Nabazov and his second-in-command, Sister Yıldız. The client, a reclusive millionaire operating under the codename Loxley, has provided evidence that the cult is planning to unleash a bioweapon somewhere in the city. Masquerading as a self-help group, the cult is at the Himapan Hotel, hosting an art exhibition entitled A Study of Life, Death, and Rebirth, viewed through the lens of atrocity. Chilling when you consider their plan. Additionally, I have learned that a small group of potential cult recruits is present, which may provide an opportunity to infiltrate. I'm worried about this, 47. The cult plan is in its final stages. The sooner we disrupt it, the better. I shall leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok. The exhibition should be easy enough to locate, but there are a number of VIPs staying at the hotel, and you should expect them to visit the exhibition along with their security entourages. Good hunting, 47.
Okay, that was mildly annoying. You got it.
No.
No, you don't!
What the hell is that doing there?
I'm gonna be-
Hey, you.
No.
That exhibition on the third floor?
No, I decided against it. I mean, I love art as much as the next person, but there was just too much talk about death.
Keep security tight.
Creep me out. And not to mention those cult-looking types.
I told you.
I dig your uniform.
What a tosser.
I'll do when it enters.
Get eyes on target! Take him down! Do we have a visual? He's there! Over there! Not gonna lose this guy! Come on!
I stay for it is a cheese.
The Liberation cult has installed itself in the southwest penthouse wing, and the exhibition is open to hotel guests. You should be able to acquire your targets there. Proceed at your discretion.
There goes my next ex-husband.
Ooh, what the?
You copying, Central?
Hey, I found someone on the ground. Don't know what's happened. Get back.
Unstuffed one!
This doesn't look good. I'll check it out.
Better safe than sorry. You get it? Because you're a security, and it's a safe, and don't hit me.
Excuse me, I think that's yours.
That is Oybek Nabazov, self-declared teacher and cult leader. His second-in-command won't be far off.
The hell?
Excuse me, you dropped something. Who are you again?
Hello, Craig. It is the teacher. Are you prepared? Liberation beckons. When the time comes,
I
shall send a brother to you with the flame. And you will carry it into the world. We shall meet again in the shadow of Khazrat Sultan.
Target elimination confirmed. Good work, 47. Now for Sister Yulduz.
We have a situation here, folks. Just let the pros do their jobs, okay?
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not cleared to come through here. Sorry. Sir, you do not have clearance. Turn around, right now. Yeah, keep going. Glad I made it clear to you.
Okay, what's going on? I understand. Come on.
Come in, Central.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over. We have a lockdown situation. Please, leave now. Command, looks like the bar is clear. Over.
Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Back to smoking and joking. Over.
Nada.
cool on Tango?
Knutson is down!
Wait a minute, that's not Knutson. That's Jet! Ah, never tell us the clown's part.
I'm hit!
I lost him too!
What? Jesus Christ. Could never get this.
Watch your hands, he's opening up!
Central. Man, someone's making trouble. Possibly high on drugs.
Hey! Big man! Come out nice and slow!
Hey!
Help! Someone help me!
You're supposed to be guarding stuff, Joseph Prince. Hey, you. How about you and your job? Someone's causing trouble.
Show your- yourself, you pussy!
Go. Operation Spring Cleaning.
I just saw a spike in traffic from the hotel's network. Looks like a series of automatically dispatched messages. I'll get a team on it right away. Diana here. Listen closely. We've got an emergency on our hands. I'll have to brief you en route.
Improvisation is part of the craft. Go on.
When we eliminated the targets in Bangkok, it appears we misjudged what the cult was capable of. I misjudged it.
This should be interesting.
Yes. Well, I'm afraid eliminating Nabazov activated a ring of sleeper agents. My current theory is that the network signal spike in Bangkok was a go signal, something automated.
A kill switch? Who are the targets?
So far, we've identified two cult members meeting in Sapienza to exchange a viral weapon. Something, and I quote, apocalyptic. The client asks us to eliminate them both and extract the weapon.
Very well. Give me the details.
Good evening, 47. Your primary... Craig Black has been eliminated. Good evening, 47. Been eliminated.
Take him out. No sign of the target. Anyone have visual on the target?
Sector. Something is going down.
Search the area nice and tidy, gentlemen. Find your blind spot.
Thank you.
Oh, shit!
That is Brother Akron, your second target. He isn't particularly discreet. Brother Akron eliminated. That's confirmed. 47, make sure you retrieve the viral weapon before leaving. I'll have a team ready to take possession of the weaponized virus as soon as you extract. Do be careful with it. All objectives complete. Good work, 47.
So, Colorado next.
That's correct, 47. ICA Intel has just confirmed the exact coordinates of the US-bound signal from Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It's remote.
Sounds perfect.
Quite. We've borrowed an NSA satellite, and so I'm looking at the location now. It appears to be some kind of paramilitary compound, but intel is limited. However, we do have a positive ID on another of Nabazov's disciples, a medical doctor, with a live sample of the Nabazov virus.
Small place for a dispersal. Maybe just a test?
Or an act of desperation. We cannot allow this to spread, 47. I'm uploading a full briefing to your laptop. Review as soon as you can. All right, 47. Your primary target is medical doctor and radical cultist Bradley Payne. Intel confirms that Payne has already infected a number of unsuspecting militia operatives with the Nabazov virus. Initial examination of the virus show it to be incredibly infectious and utterly lethal. Fortunately, there is no indication that the virus has spread beyond the compound. However, in order to prevent any contagion, Payne must be eliminated, along with any infected mercenaries. To remove the risk of exposure to the virus, we're recommending you go long range for this one. I will be providing intel upon touchdown, identifying targets for you once you've set up your sniper nest. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Colorado, 47. Your primary target is Dr. Bradley Payne. From what I can determine, he's already infected a number of militia members with Nabazov's virus. To ensure containment, we must eliminate everyone. I'm looking at the data now. I'll have some intel for you shortly. The target is training for some sort of high-intensity operation. Look for assault weapons and body armor. He may be at or near the shooting range. That is your primary target, CDC Dr. Confirmed, 47. Bradley Payne has been eliminated. Now focus on the poor sods he infected. Here we go, 47. The target is assigned to firearms training. You're looking for a shooter. Here we go. This should help ID him. I have an incident report here. He's been in a training accident. He's limping. That was a non-target, 47. Stay focused. This is specific. That's the first infected target eliminated, 47. I'll have information on your... He wasn't one of your targets, 47. I'll get to work on the next one. Look for your target near the garage by the Red Barn. He's almost certainly one of the mechanics. I have something, 47. The target is assigned to the vehicle pool. He's not on duty right now, but he should be in that area, resting. I have some more information here, 47. We're looking for someone eating. That was a non-target kill, 47. Be more careful, please. Look for someone snacking, 47. I hope he chose something tasty. This should be his last meal, after all. That wasn't one of your targets, 47. We're looking for someone eating. Not a huge help, I know. Do you have eyes on? Target eliminated. He wasn't one of your targets, 47. I'll get to work on identifying the next one. The target is in the area immediately around the main house. I have some information, 47. That was a non-target, 47. Stay focused. Information indicates the target is a boxer, or fancies himself one. Right, this should be helpful. That was a non-target kill, 47. Be more careful, please. Wait one second, 47, I have an update. You're looking for someone raking up leaves, 47. Thankless task. Have you located the target? An infected target eliminated. Well done. I'll have He wasn't one of your targets, 47. I'll have intel on the final infected target shortly. Your target has a police record. Explosives and banks. Charming. Check the explosives range near the windmill. That wasn't one of your targets, 47. Scottish accent. Hard of hearing. That can only mean one thing. He'll be working with explosives. Check the range by the windmill. Let me see. You're looking for someone working on that big red safe down there. That was a non-target, 47. Stay focused. He wasn't one of your targets, 47. That wasn't one of your targets, 47. Wait, 47. One of the infected is trying to escape. Take him down now. We can't let any of them get away. Let me just confirm. Yes, that's all of them. Good. We're done here, 47. Get out of that tower and head for the airstrip. Work in Colorado 47. I hope you've managed to get some sleep on your trans-Pacific flight.
I'm fine.
As always. Well, as you've guessed, you're en route to Japan. We've intercepted a memo indicating that local... Welcome to Hokkaido 47. Owen Cage is currently held in isolation in a heavily quarantined area of the hospital. He seems to be in the late stages of the infection, delirious and confused. He is also extremely contagious. Do not approach him without taking precautions. Klaus Liebling is examining Cage in his makeshift lab. I need to stress this again, 47. The virus is absolutely lethal. It cannot be allowed to escape facility, no matter the cost. Proceed with caution.
I have had a symptom.
Shit. 47, listen. I've registered another infected patient. The virus is spreading. I've shared the data with you. I have new information. We've registered a rather large rise in the number of infected. You know what to do. It's unfortunate, 47. We must contain the virus here. The board will consider all extraordinary eliminations to be permissible targets.
Son of a bitch. Come on, I need backup!
Infected, 47. It was necessary.
Hey,
backup stats.
Whoa.
Fuck! What? Whoa. What was that? Requesting backup.
I took one!
Switch to burst! Rotate your ammo on this quick!
I'm listening. Get your foot around and get your arse in gear. This is Rogue One Actual.
What?
Whoa!
The cage.
Forty-seven, do not enter the isolation ward without a hazardous material suit. The virus will kill you. Forty-seven, I'm still registering infected in the hospital. Be sure to take care of it before leaving. We cannot allow this virus to spread. That suit will protect you from any risk of infection.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yes!
That is Owen Cage. From the looks of him, it's a miracle he's still alive.
Whoa, hazmat.
From the ashes, a new age enlightened. The flame burns bright. Must make it to the gate. Flight leaving soon.
Target down. That's the end of Owen Cage and hopefully the end of this threat. Now for Klaus Liebling.
Hey! Oh, God. Oh,
That is Dr. Klaus Liebling from Giselle. He cannot be allowed to leave the facility.
Hey, stop! If you don't stop, I'm gonna report you!
Target down. Well done, 47. I am still registering infected in the facility, however. Once you've contained the situation, head for an exit. Here. The board will consider all extraordinary eliminations to be permissible targets. Careful, 47. Without a hazmat suit, you risk exposure to the virus.
Watch your six, gentlemen. We got a casualty. Stay frosty. Okay, this one's dead.
I need help right now!
Excuse me.
That's gonna hurt. Oh,
son of a bitch!
Bruno!
Thank you.
shit.
Eliminated. Well done, 47. No one else is infected. We've managed to contain the virus. Head for an exit as soon as you can. Very well done, 47. Owen Cage and Klaus Liebled are both dead, and the Navazov virus has no chance to spread. I've relayed the information to the board. They offer their congratulations. We'll speak again shortly. I've finished the final operations report for the client.
And the weaponized virus?
Destroyed. I supervised it. This was a close-run thing, 47. Nabazov's plan was brilliant.
This is beyond the work of a cult. This is tradecraft.
Indeed. Of course, as far as the ICA is concerned, the contract is closed.
Sounds like you have some work ahead of you before I get involved. I have to go. I've acquired the target.
I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. Be careful, 47.
Hold it, sir.
I can't let you enter before I have a look in your pockets.
Even when you're on the guest
list. Won't take a second, sir.
Now move along.
You're good to go, sir. Thank you for your patience.
Now, don't be down. As you know, this line of work can be challenging. Recover and let me know when you are ready to move on. Bon voyage, 47. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and, well, you know the drill. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Thank you. Are you even aware of what's going on?
Impressive work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Paris. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. Be careful, 47.
Move to a better position.
Target
take him
inside.
Out.
Start getting up, boys.
Alarm. Get at it. Now. Go.
Gotcha. On the double.